Mr. DeMond went under the balcony four times. So on that day in 801, on a catcher system, if you divide it by two, which frankly is smaller than the one that John used, they went eight different times, four times under, four times over. They'll tell you in their deposition and their sworn testimony, we hit our spot every time. Importantly here, neither of these gentlemen, and particularly Mr. Davis, performing the exact same stunt, and we'll just run through it real quickly. You can see Mr. Davis here grabs the railing and he goes under. And the second time, Mr. Davis grabs the railing and goes over. But he lets go of that railing quickly. Here, he uses his arm and goes over. He's trying to look like he's more unconscious. Finally, one more time, he goes that way and goes under. His hand, his left hand is different each time because that's him trying to satisfy a very picky director. But it had nothing to do with safety. He did it safely every single time, as did Mr. DeMond. So Mr. Simmons is sitting there coordinating the stunt. He's got two people going off this balcony, hitting a catcher system, safely hitting their target every single time.